Good morning, children. Now this is 7th class social studies. We completed 8th lesson, children. That means 8 lessons completed. In this, what is that 8th lesson? Industrial Revolution, children. So in this Industrial Revolution, what points I discussed with you? I discussed with you about how we implemented technology in industries. By machines we produced goods. Before industries, before machines, we produced goods by man-made. Okay, children? Next one, some countries plundered some countries. For example, European countries occupied political power over Asian continent, African continent, North America, South America, and Australia. Okay, children? So what are that countries of Europe? Main England, France, Spain, Portugal, Germany, Italy, Netherlands. So these are the countries, children. These countries, they went for the purpose of trading. So slowly, slowly they occupied the lands, finally occupied the political power. So they plundered that all countries. In this way they became very rich. Okay, children? They set up industries, they invented machines. With that machines they produced goods. They trade once again these goods to import and exports, raw material like finishing goods to all countries. Okay. Selling and purchasing. In this way, they got huge profits. Okay? Next one. James Watt invention also very useful for that industrialization. Okay, children? Next I said to England, Portugal, France, Spain, etc. Where these countries in world map? Okay, children? So I want to show you and explain to you today about map pointing. What is that? Map pointing. Now look at once. In the material. Now children look at. So this is world. This is world, children. So in this world, these countries are European countries. What are that European countries I said? England, France, Portugal, Spain, Germany, Netherlands, Norway, Sweden, Finland, Estonia, Latvia, Eritrea, Greece, Italy, Switzerland, Serbia, Czech. So these are all European countries, children. Among all, some countries are important in your lesson. We know this is world map. So in this world map, you can see North America continent, South America continent, Africa continent, Asia continent, Australia. Okay, children? So these all continents are occupied by only this continent, Europe continent. That means European countries occupied this, children. Are you understood? What are that countries? England. So we know England occupied our country. It ruled 200 years and plundered our country. Okay, children? After France, even French people also came and established their political power in Africa continent and North America continent, South America and Asia continent, children. Next one, look at France over Portugal. So this is the Portugal, children. Actually, Portugal navigator Vasco da Gama, or sailor Vasco da Gama, he discovered sea route of India through Atlantic Ocean, and he reached Calicut, Cape of Good Hope. It is the part of Africa continent tip, south tip, and he traveled in Indian Ocean, finally entered the Bay of Arabian Sea, and he reached Calicut, which is belongs to our country. So when he discovered sea route, Vasco da Gama from Portugal,
the remaining countries of Europe, England, France, Holland, etc. These people also travel across this Atlantic Ocean, across Indian Ocean, and also Arabian Sea, and reached this one. Okay, children? So that is happened. Here you keep in mind four countries are there here in your map pointing. What are that four countries? Look at. First one is England. Second one is France. Third one is Portugal. Next one is Spain. Children, this Spain occupied vast land in South America countries. South American countries. And this Mexico, North American country. Some part of USA. Okay, children? Now look at, this is Red Sea. This is Black Sea, Caspian Sea. Okay, children? Etc. Now you come to the next page of this material. Page number 131, children. Page number 131. Once again, look at this map also. This map also. United Kingdoms. Look, this is United Kingdom. England, UK, etc. Scotland, etc. Next, Netherlands. Netherlands is also known as Holland. Holland people are called Dutch. Indian people are called Indians. Okay, children? England people are called English. Australia people are called Aussies. South Africa people are called Safaris. Okay, children? Likewise. Next to France, I said already in the previous map. Next one, Portugal. This is also, I said. Spain, this is also. But what is the new one here? Turkey, children. Look at Turkey. Below Black Sea, we can find Turkey. Between Black Sea and Mediterranean Sea, a land is there. This land is called Turkey, children. So, this was the land route of Europeans to reach our Asia countries. Okay. When Turkey was occupied by Turks, then they halted the land route. So, that's why they wanted to discover sea route of our country. Okay, children? Because our Asian countries have abundant natural wealth. Their main aim is to take away our natural wealth. So that is why they started journey from eastward and from westward. Okay, to eastward from their countries, from westward their countries, children. Okay, children. So now I repeat, what are the map pointings here in the world map? United Kingdom, children, France, Portugal, Spain, Netherlands, and Turkey. Six, children. Okay. These six also very important in your map pointing. You take one outline map and you practice these all countries. Because in this lesson, Industrial Revolution, these countries produced many goods through their industries because they invented machines. They need raw material. So that is why they captured political power of Asian countries, African countries, South American countries, North American countries, and even Australia. So they took away the natural wealth from here, from here, from here, from here, from here. Okay, children? After Second World War, they gave independence. These all countries gave independence to these all countries, children. Okay? For example, our country. 1947, we got independence from Britishers. Even Nigeria also, South Africa also. Okay? So, this is about map pointing, children. Now I want to show you some pictures in your textbook, children. Look at, children. So this is children pushing cart inside coal mines. So how difficult once you imagine children are pushing, like you. Now you are reading in the classrooms, but they are working as labor in the coal mines. How hard it is, how difficult it is once you imagine. Sometimes they met with an accident, children. Some children died, some children wounded severely. But the industrialists, company owners did not take any welfare towards workers. Next, look at, children. This is also inside of the industry. These are the owners. If any mistake will be done by these workers, they will be punished. These all workers. Women are working, children also working. Look at. They had to work 12 hours a day, children, from morning 6 to evening 8:30 p.m. But they have only 1 hour for lunch break. Okay. Next, look at these pictures also inside of the industries. Okay, children. So in this textbook also world map given. I said already what are the particulars in this. But in this color print is there, children. You can understand. First you read this index. This is United Kingdom. This is. So this United Kingdom occupies this and this. Okay. Next one is Portugal. This is Portugal, children. Occupied this one. Next one, France, children. This is France. Okay, children. Next one, Spain, children. This is Spain. Look at Spain, occupied vast in South America, North America. Netherlands. This is Netherlands, little one. It occupied this one, children. Next to Turkey. This is occupied by Turkey. I said, where is Turkey? Okay, children. Below Black Sea, this area is called Turkey. Okay, this is Black Sea, this is Caspian Sea, this is Mediterranean Sea. Are you understood, children? So now this is your lesson. Next, keywords. Once you look at the keywords, revolution. Next, production, which is produced by machines. Factory. Factory is a place for making goods by workers. Organization. Who will organize? Company owners or factory owners. Nuclear energy. It is one of energy. Okay, recently implementing by our country also. Urbanization. I said about urbanization. Increasing town population. Child workers. Who are child workers? What are the problems? I said slums. Slums means poor people living areas. In industrial areas, the workers came from village and settled in around industries in slum areas. That means poor people living areas are called slums. What they are called? Slums. Even we can find these slums in Vijayawada also. They are living in a congested places. They have no proper sunshine, fresh air, drinking facility, water, drainage facility, sanitation, shelter, etc., children. Okay, children. Thank you.